I never meant to cause you any sorrow.